When sight fishing for a bass on a bed, how long should you try? I'll give it anywhere between half an hour to an hour depending on the size of the bass, but after an hour, it's time to move on and fish new waters. So how long will you go?